Welcome to All Car Review Channel. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. The British premium automobile manufacturer strengthens the progressive character and appeal of its models in the small car segment with a stylishly refined visual appearance and extensive technological advancements. The update for the Mini 3-door, the Mini 5-door and the Mini Convertible includes fresh design accentuations, innovations in the field of drive technology, additional customization options and an expansion of the digital services available as part of Mini Connected. The upgrading of the original product substance in the premium segment of small cars highlights the mature yet distinctive charisma of Mini, which in its current model generation is now available for the first time with three body types for hallmark driving fun in urban traffic. This is due to such elements as the new engine transmission combinations, an extended range of standard features, newly designed headlights and rear lights, additional body finishes and cutting-edge connectivity technology for convenience and infotainment. Bright and dazzle-free, adaptive LED headlights with matrix function for the high beam. A modified design for the characteristic circular headlights make the hallmark front view of the new Mini 3-door, the new Mini 5-door and the new Mini Convertible even more powerfully expressive. In the standard halogen headlights, a striking accentuation is added by means of a black panel. In the LED headlights available as optional equipment items, the high-quality technology is underscored by means of an entirely newly designed of the light sources. The latest generation of the LED modules for low and high beam offers increased brightness. The LED daytime driving light and the turn indicator light are generated by a ring which surrounds the entire contour of the headlight. Likewise optionally available, the adaptive LED headlights automatically adjust their brightness to the situation on the road. When driving through a city or in the event of limited visibility due to the weather, it is possible to add in the dim turning light so as to intensify illumination of the side section of the roadway. Meanwhile, a specifically increased range of the low beam ensures optimum illumination of the road when driving on the motorway. The adaptive LED headlights now also feature an automatic selective dip function for the high beam. The innovative matrix technology for the high beam increases visibility range while at the same time avoiding any dazzle effect for other road users. For this purpose, it is divided into four horizontally arranged segments, which are activated and deactivated independently of one another at speeds of over 70 km per hour. The high beam segments are controlled based on the situation on the road. As soon as the Mini front camera registers an oncoming vehicle or a vehicle driving ahead, the space that vehicle occupies is only illuminated at low beam brightness. This is done by deactivation of the matrix high beam segments that are responsible for the space in question. The remaining areas of the road continue to be illuminated at high beam brightness.